Namaste, friends.
Tashi Delek. Namaste.
Today is a festival of Tibet. And so today, what?
Yes, this is the opening concert of the festival of Tibet, which we always play for in Brisbane. And it can happen in a worldwide manner this time, because we're online, we're doing the whole thing online with Tenzin, who, anyway, we'll tell you more about this later. Let's just sing.
Ooh.
tu tare ture mama ayu pune jana putem kuru soha om tare tu tare ture mama ayu pune jana putem kuru soha om tare ture mama ayu pune jana putem kuru soha om tare ture mama ayu pune jana putem kuru soha om tare ture mama ayu pune jana putem kuru soha om tare have to tell you about Tenzin. Tenzin is a Tibetan musician, become a beautiful friend of ours who lives in Brisbane, and he is an incredible angel, amazing human being who puts all his energy into supporting the Tibetan children's village in India, in Mustang in Nepal. And he actually grew up there. He came over from Tibet as a refugee in his when he was very small with his family, and he grew up there, and now his whole focus of his life is just to make sure that they are cared for, that they have what they need. And every year when we're in Brisbane, we usually dedicate our concert to the Festival of Tibet, which is what Tenzin puts together in Brisbane. This year it couldn't happen, obviously, and now it's online, and that means we can all be part of it. And it's a beautiful offering. If you go on that link that we posted in the copy, you'll find the program of the Festival for Tibet. It's beautiful for events and concerts that you can enjoy online. And if you feel moved, it's beautiful if you can donate and share some of your funds with the children in these villages who are not really in the home. I guess they'd rather be, although I'm sure they're made very, very beautifully comfortable and welcome there. But anyway, it's good if we can support them as much as we can. And so all our offering today is dedicated to the Tibetan children's village. Thank you.
singing. As usual, we will move into our daily meditation together. Before we do, I just want to read something to you that I found today. It's from the Dalai Lama, so I thought it would be appropriate for him, for his voice to be in this gathering with us today. And this is the quote from the Dalai Lama. Our visit to this blue planet is short, so we should use our time meaningfully, which we can do by helping others whenever possible. And it is always possible. Dalai Lama. So today with our meditation, our candles are lit and incense is beginning to fill the spirit of your essence in the room. That's what the incense does. So take a deep breath into your essence. Breathe out, and as you breathe out, slowly begin to slow down your heartbeat, slow down your breath, and slow down your mind. Okay, so slowly, deep breath, slowing down, coming home. Your eyes closed. If you have your eyes open, close your eyes. We're home again. We're here inside our own sanctuary all together. Another miracle. Thousands of us linking hearts together. And in this auspicious Gayatri of the Tibetan, always the Gayatri will be with us, but this auspicious meditation that we are sharing today, we bring our attention to love and support to His Holiness the Dalai Lama and his people. So we begin with the mantra Om. Stay with your eyes closed. Bring a smile to yourself. Be grateful. Be thankful. Help others.
Tone the sound of Om ourselves, maybe we can already hear it. We can already find it inside. Because it's always going on, there's always an Om in us and around us. Once you've found it, once you can hear it inside, you can give voice to it and share it. And it's like singing your love into the space with the Om sound. Like caressing the world with your voice through the Om sound. Breathing in the rhythm with Deva. Deep breath.
still point, still point.
Shodaya. Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yona Prachodaya. Om Bhurbhu Vasva Tat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhyo Yona Prachodaya. tat savitur varinyam bhargo devasya dhimahi dhiyo yo na prachodayat.
Did you want anything else?
I'm just thinking.
Oh, Rinpoche. This is for Anne. I remember she Anne in Australia. So
Anne?
Yeah.
It comes to an exception. This is for you, Anne. Then I don't know if you guys know about this album that we recorded together with the Gyutho monks called Tibetan Mantras for Turbulent Times. It's such a beautiful album because it's, I mean, first of all, it gives us the chance to chant together with the monks and the Gyutho monks, who are really known for their incredible voices, their powerful, strong voices with all the overtones and undertones, and we actually recorded in Australia some years ago, and then had the blessing to be able to go to the Gyutho Monastery 2 years ago in India and meet them again there where they live, and actually sit in the big hall where all the monks gather at 5 a.m. in the morning. We went there, it was really cold. And just to be part of that puja and be in that sound of all the monks chanting is so powerful. So just want to recommend you check out that album, because it's so beautiful. Also the musical accompaniment is by Kid Walker and David Darling, and they really put a lot of energy and real respect and honor into how they accompanied the monks and the chanting. So there's seven mantras chanted 108 times: Om Mani Padme Hum, Teyata, Gate Gate,
I have to warn you, though, it's very intense.
It's strong medicine.
Strong medicine. Yeah. You get the monks all chanting together. Whoa. The beautiful part for me is not only that, but in the middle of the chanting, there's this ray of golden Deva. And Deva, this feminine energy, she represents the feminine, and she's right there in the middle of this masculine, very intense masculine sound. And in the center is our beloved, and she's chanting the mantra, and it's just amazing. It's very intense, though, because the monks are. It's an intense life. If you're going to devote your whole life to something, imagine that, your whole life devoted to just one thing. That's all they do. That's it. The devotion, that's it. That's it. Day after day after day, you know. It's intense. But we met them, and they were friendly, and they were so...
Of course they're friendly.
Yeah, but we... I know, but you know, I always think of monks as very serious people or something. I think it's from the idea I had as a Christian when I was younger, that the priest kind of...
Stern
a bit, you know. And when I met the monks, they were just so fun. They were beautiful, and they loved the feeling of Deva being there and chanting with them. They really appreciated that. They presented Deva with a mala.
Mm.
It was a very, very beautiful time we had. We don't see them anymore. Well, 2 years ago we saw them.
Yeah, and there's one track on there which is the... We chanted at the very beginning of our session today, the mantra for the Vaitara. And this is chanted by Sonam, who spent 2 times a retreat of 3 years, 3 months, 3 weeks, and 3 days in isolation, solitary retreat dedicated to the Vaitara. So you have him who has with his whole being, you know, being devoted to the Vaitara. You chant with him.
And
this is
and
very beautiful. This is very strong.
Humble, huh?
Mm.
So humble that he would allow Deva to even, you know,
yes.
He's such a humble, beautiful being, and really being, you know, and yeah, it was very beautiful time.
So I don't know if somebody came late, but we just want to say again that this is today for the Tibetan children's village in India and Nepal and Mustang. And so this is really our way of trying to help and contribute and help Tenzin's work. You have to check out Tenzin's beautiful singing and playing. It's very haunting and very touching, and it's so strong. When he sings, you can feel like he sings from one mountain to the next, and the next mountain will hear it and understand and get the message. And so much strength and softness both in his voice.
Tenzin always reminds me of Tibetan Manoz. in a way, he's got that, he's so beautiful.
So he's the organizer of the Festival for Tibet, and on the link, in the link in the copy, you can find more information, and when he plays, when his concert is happening, and also the link to donate if you're moved to give to the Tibetan Children's Village. Last words of the Heart Sutra of Buddha, Gate Gate. Para Gate, Para Sam Gate, Bodhi Svaha, which means gone, gone, gone beyond, gone altogether beyond. Bodhi Svaha, oh what an awakening. Thank you.
Sangate Bodhisattva. Gate gate para samgate bodhisattva. Gate gate para samgate bodhisattva. Gate para samgate bodhisattva. Gate para samgate bodhisattva. Gate gate para samgate bodhisattva. 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 Really funny you mentioned that. I don't know. I think so. I think we have a song with the Dalai Lama actually in my song. You ready? Should we try? Maybe I'll try this another day. No, let me just see. No, just see.
You can do it.
I think it's really tuning the guitar down.
So Tenzin, we just want to send you so much love. And
yeah,
thanks.
Man.
Thanks for creating this and being such a bright light. And Chris Hooper, if you are watching,
yeah,
Chris, we love you so much. So much.
Been lonely? Ever felt out of place? Ever cried yourself to sleep at night, praying for descending grace? Ever danced alone in the moonlight, dancing like there's nobody there. The whole world could be looking on, but what do you care? What do you care? You're dancing your prayer. Human universe, we're all reaching for the stars in the sky. Human universe, you and I. Been to India, seen the world from ground zero. 13-year-old mother with a baby in her arms, knocking on your taxi window. Lights change, you leave her standing in the road. Still her eyes come back to haunt you wherever you go. Humaniversal, we can all hear her baby cry. It's only life. We come, we go in the wink of an eye. We say hello, we say goodbye. That's all. About the Dalai Lama? What about that smile? Simple monk from the roof of the world, living in exile, and he can't go back and he can't go home. What does that say to you and me? He speaks of love and compassion, even towards his enemies. Say a prayer for his people when you're going to sleep tonight. Humaniverse, say a prayer for him when you turn out the light tonight.
Luca.
So oh, Luca.
Can you go to the other chord, please?
Mm-hmm.
The
chord. You need to do all three chords. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, we play it more than three times.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Loka samasta sukino bhavantu.
Loka samasta sukino. Sukino Bhavantu. Thank you for another beautiful gathering. Thank you so much. And thank you for all the cat names yesterday. We are still meditating upon the one. Beautiful suggestions, everyone. It's really so heartfelt and so many. Wow, that's beautiful. So
I can tell you Shanti is popular. That's popular. There's a lot of Shanti cats on this planet, I think.
And we'll see you tomorrow. Keep singing.
Yeah.
Namaste.